For my own, if I wanted to see trees, I had to go to the other side of the planet to the, tree part of the planet.
I'd be pretty yeah.
Go to the designated tree area if you want to see trees. That would be pretty fun.
Yeah. Imagine the air, the oxygen.
Yeah, fuck your oxygen. Breathe my coal.
Breathe my coal?
Just... Breathe my coal in your lungs.
Yes.
All of this is farmland, though? For sure.
It's a lot of farming. I mean, tea...
Farming...
Tea. Yeah, we need a lot of farming land.
Well, yeah, fuck all of it.
All of it. Yeah.
We need more houses. We'll have slums, and we need a huge population. This will be a thriving...
Yes, yes, this is how we do it. Yeah. We did this good. This planned good.
The island is going to be thriving.
Yes.
I see it already.
Yeah. Smell it.
I can fucking smell it. Like, the roads, that's all you need to see.
Yeah.
Proper road work.
Proper road work.
I like Canada.
Oh, way unlike Canada.
Road working is actually the most important, like getting around and shit, it's actually so important, but our entire road working system is designed by a fucking idiot. retard. Oops, I got it right there. Yeah, retard. Where's the space?
But the guy who made our roads wishes he could do that.
Bring it back.
Oh, who's getting that beautiful peak?
I know. I don't even know if I want somebody to get the peak. I might just put a warehouse. Yeah, but if I want someone to live the happy. That's what I was thinking. I was like,
the happiest life.
That guy's too happy.
So you can be happy on my planet, but not too happy.
Not too happy. Can't be happy to me.
Yeah.
I don't like a little untouched piece of land, a little weenus. Little weenus of land right there. I don't like you. I might put a road there just because I don't like untouched land.
Yeah.
I'll probably put trees there. Trees is good.
Trees.
It's all of the- Oh, we're just having time then and huh? Okay, I'm making that road working. I'm gonna put these roads. Two lanes.
Government wishes they could do that too.
What?
Stop the time.
They'd fuck us all pants down. They fucking pull their pants down and they're ready for us all in the ass, buddy. Freeze time, we don't even know what happened.
Yeah. Now you gotta think.
I should save all
is
of this.
Is that something they can't do? You wouldn't fucking know.
We've been getting fucked in the ass. we've been getting raped the whole life and we don't even know. Welcome to Canada.
That's how Karen's getting bunted.
They were just keep getting fucked.
They don't know how it's happening.
They just keep getting
super angry because they're just super angry.
They're getting fucked in the ass.
They're getting fucked in the ass. Oh, they're trying to fuck everyone in the ass.
If fucking the ass hurts, it's not pleasurable for anyone, huh? I wanted a road right there. Do I need a road there? No, I don't need a road there.
No.
I have a road there. What the fuck are you?
That was like
the first one. He's just in my way.
Yeah.
Get the way there.
You've done your job.
That guy's unemployed now. He's been employed since the start.
He's one of the first
citizens.
Oh no.
So homie. I got 32 people now.
Oh, let's go. We're growing.
Growing.
Let's go.
Okay, I'm liking that. That's gonna be a beautiful farmland.
Yeah,
I think we should get food and stuff going before we get people in, because then they're gonna get angry the second they come in.
Yeah.
We're gonna need some wells. Wells can just be like I have like a well here, because, you know, right in the middle.
You know what's starting to make me think now?
What?
The whole space whale fucking
thing. Oh no, what if it's gonna pack by a space whale right now? Everything is going so good. It's a space whale? What does that even mean? What does that mean? The Guardian of the Galaxy, buddy.
Yeah,
it's gonna pull up.
Crazy.
It's gonna be crazy.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna need a few potato fields. So let's get tea fields first. These are just happiness fields. We don't need that many tea fields. Like, that's probably it. Maybe one more. No, actually, they kind of needed more tea. We already had like two tea fields. It doesn't seem to produce a lot. Maybe we don't need. No. Y'all need food, though. I know y'all need to eat. It's a lot of food, though. Do I need all this food? What the fuck? I don't think they need all this food. That spot's too good for a warehouse. It's a waste of a tile.
Yeah. With all this food, you can
need more. Yeah, I know. I thought about that one. Yeah, warehouses and, like, you know, like a barn or something, they look good up here.
Yeah.
It's a dog bone, man.
It's a piece of
it. Actually, that's better to use. We're out of wood and stuff. You haven't even built the houses. Yeah. Get more wood! Where are we gonna get wood from? Oh, no! Wait! How are we gonna get wood?
Our resources are diminished.
Because you know what we can't build?
What?
A wood cutter? Because you need wood.
Oh no.
Where's the wood cutter? Did I pass it? You need wood.
So what are those? You chop down a tree, you make someone go chop it down, you get the wood?
Yeah, we got a little bit of wood. I just built a few more, that should be good. We need wood. We still have time ticking, man, because we're building a lot without time ticking, so not gaining any wood.
Yeah.
Okay, let's just let them build.
You know, we haven't looked at it in a while.
What? With nobody to work those farms.
Oh, shit.
What?
Doom.
Oh no. What is all this? That's a weird tab. How did I see it before? Oh well. Oh. Inefficient. Well, what is this? The
efficient. Oh, efficient. Inefficient is storage.
Why is this not efficient? Oh, these are wood cutters. Oh, so they're not efficient because it's not wood. Yeah, those are supposed to be efficient. That's very efficient. Excellent travel speed, very long travel distance. Roads are even, they took this a lot of consideration.
Yeah, there is.
Oh wait, we have an iron here. Oh! Doom and gloom coming to this city near you. Fuck, the nigga who pointed that shit out is gonna be pissed. Why are these not fucking happy, huh? Why are these... Okay, I don't like this efficiency thing. It's gonna piss me off.
Yeah.
Happiness. Anyone a happy? Okay, we're good. Grass Island. You can relax. This island feels just like home. The high ground here contains caches of underground stone if you can get to it. What is all this? Oh, that's just telling me where the stuff is.
Yeah.
This is the doom and gloom. Where's this Barbie? Full pollution overlay. That's what the pollution's looking like. That's not that bad. It's not
really
red.
Not that bad.
It's light orange.
Yeah, we've done good.
This thing is dooming and glooming though.
It's so
don't even use it. I don't even use you.
Whoa, can we get rid of it?
I can't. I tried.
The smokestack.
Oh, this is good for delivery. So it tells you delivery stuff. The stuff has to be delivered. This is for long travel, the long road.
Yeah.
Oh, because traffic will get. That's what, you gotta think about traffic. That's why, like, just.
Yeah.
They could all get funneled up.
You can't.
Or you just have to take a long walk. If you want to get here to here, you have to walk all the way around here.
Yeah.
Or, like, somebody wants to get here. That is a long walk. I was thinking about that, but I was like, I don't care. The gloom is worth keeping it away. Yeah. That's a long transport distance.
Mm-hmm.
Something has to be sacrificed.
Yeah.
Available tree. Oh, shit.
Oh. Whoa.
I don't know what that means.
10 of 336 tree trunks.
I don't know what that means.
I don't know. Tree trunks.
Oh, apparently these are piles of wood just sitting there.
That's what I thought. I just like, what do you, cause those are from all the fucking demolish. How do you pick it up?
Yeah. This fucking rebel? Gotta go pick that up. I need my wood. Okay, we need to get the houses down. Even if I can't build it right now, I don't fucking build it when we get the wood. So many houses coming in hot. The population's gonna spike.
Split.
Huge. Probably shouldn't build everything at once, but I don't care. Just save the game right now.
So we haven't saved once ever.
I don't think so. Why are the saves July 22 to September? What's going on? Save zero. I don't think we saved that whole time.
No, we didn't.
Not one save.
Not one save.
No. That's too nice.
Getting that house on the peak.
Do we have a house on the peak? We'll see who lives there.
Yeah,
but... We'll see if it's a cool guy we like.
If it's a deserving...
deserving man, he can stay.
But if not, you're getting evicted.
Evicted heavy.
Evicted heavy.
Instantly. Instant eviction served by house demolition. Move out of your house or you will be flattened.
You don't even get noticed. Your house is gone.
You just hear a fucking bulldozer. Yep. You leave and your house is gone. We'll put you in a mattress. You finally walk home across the
lawn. Walk because he wants to go see a tree, right?
He's gonna come back and his house is gone. And just a single piece of paper like, your new address. The slums. Oh shit. Okay, that has to be elevator here. Can I remember that?
More
yeah, this is great. On the shrooms, this is pretty fucking fun.
Very good.
But these have a road on it. I really came with the next to tiles that are it's not occupied though. I don't know. I think it'd be built on a road, that's good. That's great.
Yeah.
Boom. Oh, I know, that's just a waste. We don't even need that there. Eh, do we? Yeah, we do.
Yeah.
We do. But I don't want to build one of those right now, it's expensive. No need.
So, wait, have we figured this out? Where it was the schools that make you progress further and being able to actually research things?
No, we haven't figured any of that out. We gotta hope we find, like, aliens or something that teach us. Because you have so much research for it.
We have a good amount. What actually confused me, we had 200 like when we started, I was only gained 50.
I think it's capped.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think you can learn anymore. Because I think it can only hold so much.
Yeah, that makes sense.
We need more schools to get the population going as we want.
Yeah. Yeah.
There's nobody working in here.
Nobody's working at the school?
People are just I think themselves. That's what people growing up. Maybe there's no peeps to each other once they
are.
Yeah. Nope. We're gonna need a few more schools though. For sure. A school at the end. Sorry, dude. Because the school picks up two, a school is smart to put here. Nope. School.
He's undeserving anyway.
Undeserving. Is there another tile that's right? This was a really well planned little fucking area. Every tile
really
is. Right there. Boom. Another school.
Boom.
Three schools? That's pretty good.
Yeah,
three schools, that's too much. Yeah.
School.
University. Oh. Yeah. Post-secondary. Yeah. No one's using university. They're not that smart. Okay, I think that's it. So, like, what else do we do? That's pretty good. They're looking pretty great. Look at our tea economy.
Oh, buddy, our tea economy is looking like the market.
It's looking like the fucking New York trades.
Yeah.
It's going up and down. It's not very steady.
Yeah.
But you know what's been steady? Potatoes. We know how to give our fucking citizens potatoes. It's one thing they can count on.
Potatoes.
Fucking don't put
your
don't put your money in gold. Put it in potatoes.
Fucking potatoes.
Oh, fuck. Oh, yes, we are getting iron. Wait, we don't even need this iron. We're doing it for no reason. This is used for nothing. We don't even know what we're using that for yet. I thought that would make this. What is this?
We just like the glue.
Tools. Oh, wait, no, because iron can be used to make tools at the tool shop, right?
Oh, yes, tools.
It takes one iron? Oh, this needs energy. Oh, that's bad.
Oh, these need energy?
Yeah. We have energy right now, but that gloom is gonna fuck up our everything in that area.
Mm-hmm.
We need 13 energy, we're only getting 4.
Mm-hmm.
And does that energy power things over here? Burns wood to generate power. We have no wood.
No wood. We have no way to get power.
We need tools. We don't need the tools right now. We need food for all the
biofuel.
We haven't learned that yet. There might be a thing. This is biofuel. We'll fucking put wood.
Yeah, but like leaves, grass, bark.
You know, that's all stuff for trees. That's stuff for the wilderness we took.
Yeah. Grass.
We're not even using fucking, this is like, I don't even know how we're getting wood power. I don't even know what to think. I thought you get power from coal. How the fuck is wood giving us power? How the fuck is that happening? So we need to put this thing to max, but not right now yet, I don't think. Because I think we need the wood to get food for the amount of fucking millions of people that are going to flood our island very soon. And then we can get tools and stuff to keep building after.
Yeah.
We don't need the tools enough. They need food and like housing. So we let it run for a little bit.
Wait, so like, do we not need a hospital?
Oh no, they can just kick it. If they die, they die.
If they die,
they'll probably get a hospital eventually. What's our happiness? Our happiness is good, right? Yeah. If anyone's unhappy, like this guy's happiness is wavering.
Yeah.
Gloom, where do you live?
He's in the slums.
Apparently there's nice wilderness where he is, so I don't know.
Yeah.
But there's a lot of gloom.
You getting
her
some gloom with your welder? I don't know, man.
She's new to this. Her line's not as long. Whatever the fuck, that's what I'm looking at.
Yeah.
She's got a short line. The shortest line. Oh, you could actually see, like, you know, from back then, like, here.
Oh, like,
the why it went up, like,
God.
Yeah, because hard work is why it went down. And then it started going up because of the wilderness, and the vegetables started bringing her back up. The vegetables brought her back. Okay, good to know. Vegetables are important for keeping these guys happy.
Yeah.
If we get a nice population of like 120, 240, anything higher, that's probably too bad. For this island, that's probably too much. 240 is probably a good amount. Is how many huts we have right now?
A whole bunch of huts.
Lots We need a lot of wood right now. Let's put some more pipe. Let's get some niggas working in the wood fields. We have a lot of wood cutters. Oh yeah, there's a lot of useless ones. Yeah. Still sitting around. There's no fucking trees in this area. Might as well get ready. I don't even know where the rest of these fucking random woodcutters are. They're just in the middle of nowhere. I think this one right here? What the fuck? That should be a road. That should be a road, so that the only road in right now is through here? That's probably bad for traffic. No, that's good though. Because then people want to. That's just like all the citizens, they only come in through here.
Yeah.
They won't be fucking up any other traffic. No one else is going there, anyways. Yeah. This is looking good. We're looking good. Yeah. I think we're looking great.
I'm looking pretty damn great.
Okay, let's let her run. See how she goes.
This is our world.
Functioning. Building. We need so much wood.
We need to put
more function and priority in these guys. High priority this wood. I don't like this one, actually. Bring it faster. Thank you. I can get rid of the roads after. I'm just gonna put a few fucking closer to there. We still vibing?
Yeah.
Good. Let me know if you're not.
Okay.
The fuck's the wood cutter? We need wood.
Use the wood. All of you.
Get to work in the wood fields, buddy. Go chop down trees. We need lumberjacks.
Jackets.
We have no wood, but everything is being built.
Yeah.
Everything's pretty close to built right now. These warehouses need to focus. I know we don't have any for drinks, so boom, drinks. Did I confirm that? Yep. We're gonna need one for raw materials.
Yeah.
It should probably be down there. Yeah, we should put another warehouse down here. So I got a lot more warehouses than we need. Do we?
I mean, for what they give you, not really.
Yeah, not like where, yeah. Not like what you're saying.
The more you have, the more you can have.
Exactly. We don't have any fruit.
We don't have fruit.
Don't.
We need fruit.
We need the aliens to teach us how to find fruit.
We can go dive in this water.
I mean, as soon as we get enough wood and metal. Look, our wood fucking stock is fucking blooming. Look at that. Booming now.
What the fuck? So,
it's pretty soon the next thing we gotta do. Okay, we gotta get
iron. It's time to give the people what they want.
What do they want?
That ship.
Yeah, they do want the ship. That's what I was thinking. We need more energy for that. I think we just do want a little bit more metal and stuff.
Yeah.
But we're getting pretty good.
We are, buddy.
I'm gonna put some trees down in that area.
Yeah.
Around these people.
Takes fruit to make a tree.
We're done. Wait, we could buy. Why is this? The island doesn't have the fertility to build a single orchard. We can't have fruits here. It's not fertile enough land.
Huh.
So we cannot plant any trees.
We cannot plant trees on this.
You know what that's telling me? This island must just be slum island anyways.
It's just slum island.
Because you can't put the trees down. At least I didn't get rid of all the trees. Yeah, we'll keep that area there. That
single
tree. Because, that would have been bad. That would have been bad. Okay, at least we have this little area. We'll leave that then. No, that's probably like one of the final looks. We'll fill up this land a little bit with something.
Yeah.
That's probably how she's going to look. I like that though.
Yeah.
I'm liking it. Probably a few more farms. What do we need? Are any people hungry, thirsty?
Hmm?
How many people do we have? 129. We have room for 129, 71. We need a lot of food. They want a lot of tea.
Yeah.
Wait, what is the white? Is the white what they need? No, the white's what we have. Okay. Oh, that's what we need to be looking at. We can produce 101 water, and the potential consumption is 71, so we're good.
Yeah.
That's cut tea. They want tea bad. We have. They need a lot of tea. Potatoes. Holy shit.
Potato.
Oh. Oh my god, they're starving.
They're starving.
They are starving right now.
Yeah.
Okay, we need more food. Good to know. Sorry, fellas.
Whoops, daisies.
My bad. Thank you for not striking.
Yeah, how about you get yourself a bite to eat?
I'll build you a few more tea fields and then, you want potatoes or you want vegetables? I'll give you a bunch of vegetables and I'll give you another potato farm. Down here. I can't cut down any more trees for you. Most of you can get mad at me that your air is too bad.
Yeah.
Double whammy.
What do you want? Air or food?
I don't know if I want to put fucking farmland here. It's probably not the best.
It's right next to the balloon.
I mean, do people want their tea? Have you polluted tea? Huh? You fucking bitch. You fucking bitch. I mean, like, here's a bad. Like, what else do I... We also need to get that steel thing going. I remember that now.
Yeah.
More gloom, but right over top of the citizens. Okay. Food is really important though, so we're fucking tea. Boom, boom, boom. Let's have a few more tea fields for them. Who cares if the tea's polluted?
Tea can be polluted.
I don't know if I want that right in the center of the industrial complex. That's not good. So we're gonna need more industrial complex. Probably. I see that expanding. There's only a few buildings over here.
Yeah.
I cleared out everything for all of that. I cleared out all of these trees for fucking four buildings.
They aren't doing anything.
I have no power. We can turn the power on now. We can turn the generator on. I have a few tea fields here, I think.
Is that gonna power it though?
Oh yeah, it should.
I thought that only powered the thing that we're in its vicinity.
That's the gloom thing, but they can pick up energy in their hands and carry it over there. But I think it's producing like charcoal. I think that's probably what it is though. It's like producing charcoal.
Maybe? Yeah.
Charcoal factory?
Charcoal factory.
That's what it looks like. Charcoal factory. Taters.
That makes it seem a lot less gloomy.
Yeah, yeah.
Actually, I kind of see it. I'm working at charcoal factory. Yeah, we make charcoal.
Okay, that's enough. They have enough food and stuff now.
They got food. Are they starving now?
Well, we gotta finish construction and stuff.
Yeah. They can starve a little longer.
Okay, now let's get the doom and gloom going.
Let's get the doom and gloom going.
Is that a fucking woodcutter? You fucking nigga. Oh, that guy's getting, he's making wood.
Oh! He's turning the trunks into wood.
Yeah, we realized at the same time. So, they can go out and get trunks, and I think they can, what do you call it? Like, when they can, what is that, renewable, it's like the way we can...
Renewable resource?
No, the way we can just, reforest, I don't know, just deforestation, but like properly, you know, like they can farm it, but like sustainable. It's so like they replant it and stuff, you know, it keeps going.
Yeah.
But they'll get like a few chunks from it. Oh, whoa, this is coming. Oh, I can see the amount of vegetables in transit.
Oh. Cool.
The amount of vegetables in buildings. What's that? Reserve for production of buildings, reserve for transport and construction. What? Why do I want to reserve vegetables for transport and construction? Everything's going up. Everything is great right now. We're thriving.
We're thriving.
Everything is up. We have no fruits. We made a society without fruit.
We made a society without vegetables.
And they're all happy.
They're having no apples, no oranges. Okay, turn the power on.
Gloom it up.
Turn the power on. You're being gloomy anyway. Oh, the power is on! They fucking turned it on without me! I feel like there's a lot lower importance, and they still fucking turned it on anyways.
We need it. We need it.
Gloom faster!
Gloom faster.
Yes, we are producing metal fast now. Oh, that's the- oh, what's that saying? That's the population of the town is growing, your peeps. Expectations will start to go too. When you reach certain thresholds, you'll come and have this, which can be offset by supply even better.
Oh, yeah, we have 129 people here now.
Okay, let's go. Look at this.
Look at this.
Small town. Better food and drinks and other things. You can see your island population is compared to the thresholds of people. Yeah. We've been dealing with that. Thank you. We've already figured that out. They should find us too late. An hour in.
Yeah.
We're
in our little world.
It looks so cool. It's functional. And it's thriving. Everything is going up. Like, if we just leave it, everything will go up.
Everything is going up.
We don't have to touch nothing. Oh, look at that. Aliens, help us.
We don't need the aliens.
How do we learn more? We built another library. You think we only have one library?
Yeah, I think we only have one library, yeah.
You know what it's time for?
The boat. It's boat time.
What are you telling me orange for, huh?
No technology, though.
Oh yeah, because we already have so much. Yeah. Oh, we harvested all the alien fuel.
Oh, yeah, we did.
It's all gone.
It is all gone.
I didn't even notice that it disappeared.
You're right.
Huh. It's a limited resource.
It is a limited resource.
Can't just learn everything, but that's good to know now.
That is good to know.
All that stuff we needed to learn anyways.
Yeah.
You can almost set our eyes on bigger things than this island.
Yeah.
This fucking world is huge. What the fuck?
I know.
It's only a small part of it.
It's just angry. That's cool to look at.
So cool looking.
Small groups of the world.
God, like I love like these little like roundabout houses when it goes really in, it's like a circle of houses.
Yeah, I like that. Looks like an actual village.
That's cool. Why are y'all producing so much pollution? Like, look at this guy. This guy knows what's up. No smoke coming out of his house.
Yeah.
No smoke coming out of his house. Why y'all need the fireplaces on, huh? It ain't even cold out.
Yeah, that was pretty sunny to me.
Pretty fucking sunny. Oh, what? I fucking turned the lights off. Oh, whoa. You can upgrade things so there's two different trees you can go down.
Whoa.
What is all this? Gathering. Oh, we almost have it all. It's almost ready. It's so close. It's one off. I mean, can you finish my ship? Oh! Get a full crew in there then. Are you ready? We can colonize.
can call him.
So I think we'll have to see what type, we'll have to scout out an island and figure out what island we want to colonize.
Yeah. Additional shit.
Oh, he's just going. He's just going by himself.
He's going. Oh yeah, he's going. He's following
us. Oh no, I choose. Okay.
Oh, okay. Oh, this is cool.
I feel like we want to go more this way than the industrial way. I don't want to let people see that side. You don't want people to have to travel through the industrial to get to the next land.
Yeah. Oh, look at that here. Whoa, can we get stuff on that?
Sunken
moon.
The fuck?
A little Arctic thing up here?
Yeah, I don't think we want to go here. It could be cool, but like...
Yeah, so what do we...
We want to grow fruit right now. I think that's because the one thing we can't get. That'd be really good, fucking just pollute it. That's a good pollution island, because you can't really live there.
Yeah.
That'd be really good manufacturing. Oh, that's probably the poles, because like, that's the north and the south.
Yeah, that would be the poles. We got some land here.
Oh, pretty big.
Oh. Imagine that there's like, you fucking need a bridge.
Oh, can you bridge all across it?
I was wondering.
Maybe. This piece of chunk of land doesn't look that big. I think it's very fertile either. That could be decent. I feel like there's gonna be a piece of land here though.
Yeah.
Like here is better.
That's more here on the industrial.
Oh yeah, look at that. That's a wee little island. Oh, that could be connected, right? Two bridges? Gotta be connected. Okay, we basically know what's up with that. We had technology.
It's a pretty big island,
that is a huge island. There's desert oil!
Oil!
America, we needed the deserts. I think that's the island we go for.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, fucking oil.
Yep, go.
Go.
We found oil, buddy. America. Now, how are we gonna bring the oil back?
On the ship?
I think the ship's like, you colonize and they're done. They'll never see their friends again.
They'll never see their friends again, huh?
We'll have to start with one colony house. Whoa, this is cool!
Oh, it's like a dock house.
The grand house.
That's
where everything starts. Jesus.
That looks like a good spot.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, buddy, I like this island.
Island 2.
Yeah, buddy, island number 2.
Is this part of island 2?
It has to be. Even if it's not, you can bridge it.
You think I can bridge that?
It's 2 tiles.
You think you can bridge 2 tiles? Think that'll let me?
Tell me you can only bridge 1 tile?
Yeah.
What is the point of the bridge?
Oh wait, there might not be. Hold on. It might be good. Let me see. I mean, that's a long bridge though, I think. That wasn't building fucking kilometer long bridges back in the day.
No, I'm just talking like 2 tiles.
Yeah, now. 2 tiles, gotta be.
I thought for some reason I wasn't
thinking of a wooden bridge when I thought before. Let's build a straight road all the way there.
Straight shot.
Let's figure this out.
Straight shot.
I'll fix these roads after. Well, we're just letting time run. We don't even know what's going on with the other island right now.
We just assume it's thriving.
It's thriving.
We built a pretty good island over there.
Yeah, look. You can only do a 1-tile bridge. Let's look for something.
Okay. It's like you can't. Why? Makes the bridge kind of useless.
Yeah. Should be able to at least do a 2. I'm seeing a lot of iron on this. And I'm seeing a lot of oil. And I think we have to do a lot of manufacturing over here, buddy. I don't think we need a lot of I don't
this
think
this isn't gonna be a habitable.
Yeah, life. People aren't gonna be very happy over here.
Yeah, this is supposed to be. This is the industrial island.
Oh wait. Oh, that's a port. So.
Port.
Shipping.
Oh, you can't do shipping in your sea.
Island 2.1. Port.
Port. It's probably something we can learn with like the red technology.
Yeah.
Red technology is probably how we learn.
Red technology. Oh! Fucking learn!
Allows construction of ship rates. So we need to get red technology. That is it. We need red technology.
That's it.
Pollution cleanser. You can just cleanse the pollution.
You can just cleanse the pollution.
Oil power. Huge. Steel cooking. So yes, this will be like very few people live on that island, and they'll be very unhappy. Yeah. But you know, they're going over there to get their checks.
Yeah, it's we have oil rigs in the real world. This is just an oil island.
And the support in the world, you know, like they're working hard over there,
yeah,
dealing with the shit, so that the people back home can live
a good life,
huge good life. They're,
yeah,
like, they're fighting the good cause.
This is good.
They get houses instead of huts over there. You know, we'll give them a good house.
Yeah, they get a good house.
The shipping would be first. We have to get red technology. We have to get that going. Let's check on this place first. We're still good over here. Everything's still good.
Oh, that's getting pretty close.
That is.
That's fine. Oh, no. Oh, that's tea. We're good. We don't care about tea. You could have just, you know, we want the demand a little higher than the amount we have. You know, we want them fighting for their tea.
We want them fighting. Like
there's random spikes in like consumption of tea.
Huh?
Like we have the spikes in the consumption of tea.
Yeah, that's
okay. They randomly just want. I don't know what the top line is.
Maybe.
Is that top line the potential? Yeah, top line's the potential, I think. What was that giant jump for?
Well, the only thing I can think is like sickness. Is this sickness is playing an effect?
Maybe. Maybe they got real gloomy.
Real gloomy.
But it happened here too. For water.
So you're averagely drinking tea.
It happened everywhere. Everywhere has the spike right there.
Yeah, that is true.
What happened?
What happened there?
What happened at this time frame?
What happened in this time frame? Does it tell you?
The demand for everything went up. It's probably when we just built like a shit ton of houses and everything.
Yeah.
So the demand was huge before we even had anything.
Yeah, that's true.
And I can't like circle back on the graph, which is weird. We just look at it. Oh, we haven't used much stone at all. We haven't used a single stone. We've had like 48
first
stones. Yeah, we haven't
stone.
Even used like any stones.
The second we put it down, we had math. We don't even use it for nothing. We're using the steel though. Steel is good. Steel is good. What is it? What is huge? What is huge? Metal?
Perfectly balanced.
Perfectly
balanced. Where's the peaks going after? So like, you see, like the production matches the consumption. You know, there's a big rise in the consumption, and then there's a peak of production after to compensate.
Yeah.
And then the consumption goes down.
Exactly.
And then the consumption goes up. There's a peak of production afterwards to compensate, and then it goes down. Yeah, they got that sort of. They know what they're doing.
They know what they're doing. Perfect
balance. You like that?
Yeah.
Same with this. This one looks weird.
That one looks kind of weird.
Just didn't know what the man lately. Now we haven't been building stuff, so. They're doing good over here. They're happy.
People are happy.
They're doing good.
Water is kinda down.
Water is pretty down.
Water down.
16 drinks. Yeah, because there's no wells down there, so wells pretty close. We should just build a few wells down there.
Yeah, probably a good idea.
There you go, be happy. There you go, be happy. Yeah, see how it's like.
There you go, Mike.
Okay, that's all you need.
Fucking need. We should have filled that in.
What is
it? Oh.
Yeah, I know. That's annoying. That's really frustrating.
Yeah.
Really frustrating. Colonized very early. Go get another boat. We'll figure it out. It needs more to know.
Yeah.
Now I gotta work on this.
Yes. We are building super manufacturing islands.
It's gonna be the hub. It's gonna be where a lot of shipping is gonna have to go. So there have to be workers nearby to get the ship shipped. We don't know what shipping involves.
We don't. That's true.
See if you can figure that out. Tell me anything that should be.
We need to get red skills before we can allow us construction of shipwrights to create ships for the School of Research atomic ships.
So we're going to need something called a shipwright, and we're going to need to create ships. So we need ports over there and shipwrights. So we're going to need like a little section for all that over here.
Yeah.
That'll be like this little section. We're going to need, the people are going to want to live somewhere green.
Yeah.
So we'll have a little village of houses here.
Yeah, it'd be, yeah, you'd want it near, like, the shipping or something.
Yeah, and then maybe a second house over here.
Yeah.
How many farming, like, how many food over here? How are we gonna do the food for this one? You don't need a lot of food, though. You don't want the population to be huge. You don't want to overdo the population at all here.
No, you don't need a huge population. We got, like, even, like, behind the mountains, like, at the top of the fucking...
Yeah. That could just be farm up there.
Yeah.
You cannot grow nothing on this.
Nah, that's... No way.
I don't like you roads. You're not my kind of roads. Shake the oil. I don't know how they can get back, there's no roads. They lost their way. So, instantly, try the true method. Tear everything down.
Okay.
Oh, whoa, hella hints, what happened? You cannot place a bridge. Bridges must go between two tiles of equal height. Don't forget to demolish boulders and forest in this space.
Oh, that's for mountains. That makes more sense.
Oh, that works too, yeah, right there, like a bridge here to here.
Yeah.
Why do I get so many tips at once?
Yeah, I don't know.
Air shimmers from the heat. Your ship has discovered a new island, but there's no lush grass to be found here. It's a desert as far as I can see. You've heard that ancient humans once buried treasure in places like this, but you doubt any remains. You can grow nearly anything here, but only on the fertile green. Okay.
Peeps that fruit?
Maybe. Peeps that travel too far from the village will get fatigued. It's hot out there. They'll need appropriate clothing.
Clothes, man. How are we
gonna
get some clothes?
We have to learn clothing. Just fart on the tree. I don't really care if these guys are unhappy. I don't give a fuck. I want them to be overworked slaves.
Yeah, these guys are fucking
I don't care if they're unhappy.
People are just working for the greater good of the rest of the world.
Yep. I'm trying to feel our economy. But where is the second ship gonna be?
Right now.
Are we gonna build ships?
Right now we're building the ham.
Yes. Now we are building London. Because it's a port city too, it makes us...
Yeah.
Okay, yes. Deforest. Let's start with that. Alright. This is the perfect game to choose. Good thing you ran this randomly caught your act. Yeah. I've only played this game at 20 minutes playtime.
Yeah.
Leave it alone. I don't know why I didn't like it. Shrooms is definitely a fucking fun game.
Yeah.
I don't care if there's no cheese left in this whole fucking planet.
Nah, but you don't need cheese.
We do need wood though, so we'll leave like... Oh, we're gonna need a lot of wood.
We do. But we can ship and receive.
Oh, we can ship wood. No, we can't soon though.
Soon, yeah.
Is there any chest in this go, you like? Treasure for me. This island, this whole island, no treasure chest? No free loot.
No free loot?
Not even a little bit.
There's a little bit of free loot.
Wow.
Well, I guess there is free oil.
Wow. Where's my treasure chest? Oh, there you are.
There it is. Free wood.
Free metal. That's it. I guess that's good for this island. It'll help.
Yeah.
Am I blind or is it only one?
Yeah, I think it's just one.
It's fucked up. In the middle? No. That'd been perfect.
That would be so perfect.
Yeah, okay.
Look at the tiny little man.
Where? Tiny little man. Oh, over here? Can we, like, technically build on here? No, we can't. Can we?
Oh,
yeah, it doesn't let us. But we can just get a ship, though, and you can just ship over there.
Yeah.
Ship it.
Ship it.
Okay. Road time, very soon. Get these fucking trees out of here. Alright, go. We gotta get this technology figured out. And then we gotta get roads, we get a library. A few houses. A few farms.
Yes.
Yep, that's the plan.
Alright.
Here it comes. Alright. Yep, 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 yep. I don't have to worry about this island. We got it at the perfect point. It's the perfect balance. We like that island. That's the home island. We'll just keep it like that. It's perfect. We'll keep feeding it. Like hold on, and then it's like my brain's autopilot just figured it out. I didn't even like think about that. I just placed roads and it worked. Like that was kind of nice.
Yeah.
Very cool. Okay, we need a few huts. Each hut can have 4 people. We probably want like no more than 50 people here, right?
No more than that.
That might even be too many.
Yeah.
Doing like 40.
Just
like good 40. So it's like 10 houses. Yeah, just enough. It's like 10 houses. We don't want to build these houses too early.
Yeah. No, right now there's no jobs.
We're gonna put 2 houses.
Starter houses.
Cause like these are huts too. You also remember there's that house thing we can learn, which will probably make them have way more people in one house. You don't have to build so many houses.
Yeah.
I also revamped that whole area down here. So that's so much more land. Yeah. And we get more production and more technology. We can come back here. And... No, do we ever want to come back? Do we just want to leave it like that? I don't know if we want to fuck over our island.
Yeah, I don't know.
We'll see. We'll see. So we can start harvesting more people's houses. We're gonna need a farm. We don't want these people being smart, we want them being slaves.
Yeah.
Say, I wish we had mushrooms.
Huh?
We don't need mushrooms.
I know.
We should have just went to Shrooms.
Yeah.
Could have just went inside that. Okay, we're gonna need food. Here, let's get potatoes. You can just grow potatoes in the desert? Is that green? That's green.
Okay. Can houses be placed in the desert?
You can.
Yeah. It's
good. So, I don't care how happy you are.
You live in the desert.
You need food to live. I need you to live. So, you know, we'll keep the green land for fertile land. Yeah. And you'll live in the desert and be unhappy.
Exactly.
You'll own nothing and you'll be happy. Like, someone gets a cool house limit, look at that.
Yeah, that's a damn cool house to have.
Actually, no, we need shipping yards and stuff.
Yeah, no, you don't get that cool house. You don't get to be happy on this planet.
Every time. No one gets to be happy on this island. This as soon as you said those words, I was like, wait a second. Happy? This island? No.
No.
No. You'll eat potatoes until you die.
Potatoes.
Until you fucking die.
Until you fucking die.
Maybe I'll give you. You're not getting no extra stuff like tea.
No.
Ooh, so it looks like. I need a library. Okay, build the fucking library.
Should I get that air mattress going before they fall asleep?
Yeah, probably. You getting sleepy?
Not sleepy, but laying down might be nicer.
You want to go for Coke, so I feel not so high.
Nah.
I feel like they're coming down.
I need more shroom.
Oh, is there a shroom? It's too late.
Unless the giant species.
I do. Fucking. I mean, shit. What's stopping us from driving back to Hamilton going?
If we drive.
I know, not now, it's closed, but like tomorrow, when you stay. Saturday night, and do it again.
It's real.
We could. For the first time, we gotta try it, I think. So I'm gonna hate the taste. I'm gonna be so fucking hot. We could try that. I'd be down.
If we go there. Like my dad said, like they don't show you everything, but like they have, like they'll tell you, but like they have something for everything.
Yeah, it's
what you want to
experience. We gotta think about that.
Yeah.
Just think about that now.
We think about that while we're smoking.
Okay. You wanna get us set up and we're gonna smoke now. There's so much going on to me.
There is a lot of stuff.
Like, shrooms help, just give so many ideas. It doesn't help you, like, it does help a little bit, like, it's hard to, like, get that idea out sometimes, but it gives you so many ideas.
Yeah, like, it's...
And then when you're with other people, sometimes it helps, like, they're, like, they say words.
Words.
They get you concentrated, and you amplify, and you focus, and then the words get understood, and then ideas get made. Yeah. Very creative. Way more creative when I'm fucking...
Yeah.
Deserted. Build the library, bro. We need two more wood. Go fucking get it. I definitely should have put down a fucking... That was really stupid of me not to put down a wood chopper. Can these fucking dry woods be harvested for wood?
Dry wood?
Yeah.
Very good.
Fucking better be.
Fucking better be, buddy.
We need a lot of wood, so we're just gonna get wood production just going out here.
What?
How is that scary?
It was.
You even sat there for 3 hours. Not moving, didn't even get up. No, like 2 hours, 2.5.
My back was starting to get a little bit. A little backed up.
Oh no, we can't save all of it.